a lot of obscure stuff coming up later, man. We've seen each other in 40 years, and we're just happy for the ones that can still be here with us. We're just going to jump in a little for you. R&B, baby. Should it click, 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 and go? It's like you hit by a falling tree. Oh, baby, what you did to me? Yes, indeed. Yeah. Feature Tim. A
little thing about Jimmy Reed.
Thank you. Hey, let's stick a little Muscle Shoals stuff for you from my buddy Dennis Scully out there. That's what we do.
I'm suffering.
right there that made Muscle Shoals, Alabama famous, the great Bobby Womack. Put my man folks dragged it out of her. The blues thing featured Tim right now. Tim the maniac.
Solving on the telephone, making plans.
no longer there. Heart that no longer cares. Sometimes it's best to call it quits. Go to some way. Playing that cheating game. These heartaches. All is each other. Unhappy days. Cheating in the next room. Right there, baby. Let's do a little tune. You guys that don't know about Clay Swafford's solo album now, nominated for Blues Artist of the Year. Let's do a little tune of his right here off his own album called Rooster. Thank you. anybody here from our era, this is an oldie for you guys. You're all going to know it. And that's why I'll get up here and play it. We'll be right back. y'all so much. We're KingFish. We got a lot of entertainment coming up. And you have to sing the last of some of us too. God bless you.